Okay, here's another one. Noobvision, Power of Guns. I have switched from peas and carrots to a hand cannon because doing some damage for a change is nice too. I also tried some different perks. For example, I tried this perk where doesn't disappear over time, and it's sheer torture because you can the doodad doesn't disappear, but without the jump you can't get to it. Oh shit. Ow, ow, oh. This was stupid. Uh-oh. Wait, I don't know how to... I still don't know how to operate these speedy thing cubes. I think I'm better off just... with the ramp. Don't know how to get up to that ledge, even with a triple jump. Gimme! All the dead. What's that? Oh, okay, that's the. Oh, the cube. Okay, so this room is a little bit different from that other room. Oh! No! I think once again I have doomed myself for the boss fight. Oh shit. There has to be a way to get that secret even with the lesser jumps. Oh, it's one of these! Gives you extra jumps, but another one makes the single jump higher. Okay. I like where this is going. Ding. Oh my god. Okay, now let's get that secret as well. Okay. Oh, damn it. I saved one jump for later, but I didn't execute it well enough. Okay. Oh wait. Yeah, but I still want that secret. Okay, so save the jump. Damn it. Okay, at least my health is boosted, so let's not panic. We can do this. Oh, come to me. I am a beautiful lady with long golden hair. Come above the love train. Oh wait, now that I have extra jump, does this mean I get all the doodads that are like up at the ceiling? Poof. I would like to see that. To the hand cannon. Well, despite its slow speed, it takes out a bunch of these fly bots at the same in the same breath, basically. Whoop! Freedom or... Bam! Whoops! Ah, there's one up there. So, how about them secrets? Has nooks and crannies. Might have secrets too. Extra jump height makes me giddy. Ting! Of course, it's just the first room, so there might not be a secret. I don't know. Oh yeah, okay, let me... Yeah, for a while ago I wasn't able to do that. Not just the ceiling. In certain places, I do have the suspicion that that the ceiling is an illusion. Oh, it's one of the physics rooms, isn't it? Okay, so these gels, this purple thing, I think is preventing certain things to pass. Wow! Did I get a secret just now? Come, come, come. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. What was this called? Demotivational gel? Okay, I think I have to watch out so that I don't hurt myself too badly. Okay, where's the big gun up there? Make it rain! Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah. Gotta stay careful. So, I hear there's more up there. Let's see. Risky maneuvers here, I don't know how this... Ow. Where is this coming from? There, I think. Oh, shit! Ow. So, I think I do have the tools for getting up there, but I don't know how. So, let's see, this gel here. Totally gonna purchase that one. I think this makes the doodad come to me, which means it's immensely useful. Okay, so I want to get up there, and I do that how? Okay, let's try this. No, no, I don't want to be carried like this. Oh! Okay, this is gonna hurt. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh shit! But like, if I don't get up there, then all this has been for naught. Okay, show me, show me, show me. So this platform here. Stay here, okay, goody. Okay, that's monies. And what's on this side? No healing items. I could totally use some healing items. Do I get a secret at least? What's that? Let's examine. Oh, just monies. Okay, so basically I have deteriorated my health before the boss fight, and I don't even have any healing items to show for the trouble. And now I need to get down from here. Oh! So, I'm full stupid mode right now. Let's see if I can... Depends which boss it is. Oh shit, it's that one. Up. Oh. So let's see, let's go back to main menu. Show me what have we got so far. This was really useful. What does this do? Oh! Okay. Yeah, I'm back to this. Fuck.